I genuinely think that every problem, every issue that's going on in the world could be solved with a little bit more understanding, a little bit more empathy. So today on Dylan 365, I want to talk about just that. I think that as a species, as a human race, we need to prioritize being understanding of one another, but not just on a personal level. Now, I've been a communication specialist for over 10 years. I've sold Cutco for multiple years, and I'm a district manager for about 7 years. And I can honestly tell you that every issue I've had in my life, every situation of conflict or tension, has been traced back to a lack of understanding. So the reason I want to share this with you guys today is I basically found that if you can't explain something so that a 5-year-old understands it, you don't understand it yourself. And if someone doesn't understand exactly what you're talking about, they're going to push it out of their mind. The skeptical mind says no. So if the media says that I can't go to Iran because it's dangerous, I bet if I did my research and went there, it's not as bad as the media says. I need to seek understanding. A lot of the different wars or issues in your relationship comes down to a lack of understanding. And you need to realize that the definition of the word communication is the process of sending and receiving verbal and nonverbal cues with the goal of achieving shared meaning. Why this is important is I found in my life that if I communicate with someone that is not looking for understanding, they're just listening to me so that they can respond. They're not listening to understand. That's dangerous, and I need to weed those people out because I seek understanding. If someone has an issue in their life, I don't judge who they are in that moment. I try and trace it back. Who were they 20 years ago when this issue formed? Racism is not something you're born with. It is learned, but if we sought more understanding and more empathy, it wouldn't happen. Wars wouldn't be an issue. Communication issues would be less of a hassle because people would be seeking understanding rather than trying to be understood. So again, I'll end the way we came in. Can you start prioritizing understanding? Be empathetic of other people. Someday you will want someone to be more understanding of you.